world-famous bodybuilder Vera DeMilo. A woman like me gives off many special scents. Especially after a grueling afternoon of deep power squats. That's why I'm here to promote my new fragrance. Vera. Why work as hard as I do when you can just smell like it?
Ooh! Good golly, Vera. That fragrance sure doesn't smell tutti-frutti to me. I mean, if it's made for a woman, how come I like it so much?
Because it smells like a sweaty guy.
Ooh, shut up.
It's a very special combination of rose hips, athlete's foot fungi, and stinky fluids that keep running out of my body when I pose.
Ooh, Lord, smells like the Lakers. Shut up.
My rinse-on stays on your mind. Hit it, Richard.
There's an odor around the gym.
They call it Vera.
It's made for her, but it smells like him.
They call it Vera.
She's the witch with the stench.
Vera.
Leaves a mark on the bench. Ooh, Lord. Now they bottle that stench for you, and they call it
Vera.
Oh, Lord.
Vera perfume. May cause side effects. Not recommended for use during pregnancy.
Sip on a drink, glide with the guide on a funky sink. Then comes another one of those funky, funny, more money shows. A cast for laughs, for talented bros and sisters with twists for you, the looking listener. It seems you don't believe, so you believe, but I can picture. So put it to your short and thought, we'll make it snappy with jokes and folks and folks to keep you happy. No need to hold your remote control. Chill, this show's got soul. All aboard, the train up a chuckle. You better snuggle up, couple up, while the double up, double, yeah. It's hard to believe, but some of the best things in life are free. So fellas, grab your girl, tell her that you love her, 'cause that's the way you're living when you're living and living in color.
Doctor, I can start administering the medication as soon as my volunteer nurse gets here. Actually, she should have been here.
Nurse's uniform. Oh, except for this little stain here on your neck.
Some bedside manner.
Well, I was trying to.
Please, why don't you just attend to that woman over there?
Oh, look at these beautiful little babies. Oh, hair so soft and little buttoned up. Rub that areola, child. You sure you're gonna be able to nurse these two babies? I've seen bigger breasts than Zach and Farms.
Elsie, I believe that Mrs. Walters is quite capable of doing that herself.
Excuse me, nurse, could I please get something for my throat? My throat is killing me.
Oh, why, certainly. Don't you worry about that. Cousin Elsie will take right care of it. All right, now open up and say, ah.
A doctor.
Okay, you're a doctor. Somebody set up an appointment room, because I'm gonna have a piece of my brain cut out.
Elsie, why don't you come over here and where I can keep an eye on you?
Okay.
Now, according to this man's chart, he needs to be prepared for surgery.
Okay, I guess that means I'm going to have to shave him.
For heart surgery?
Now, never you mind. Just lay back and let Cousin Elsa do the work. Now, where's my razor? And my magnifying glass.
Elsie, please, get a grip.
I had one.
Why don't you just come over here and help me?
Oh, isn't this something? A man in a tent. Well, it certainly is nice to get in some camping while you sit.
No, Elsie, this is a coma tent. Why don't you just massage his muscles while I look over his vital signs?
All righty. Poor little thing. All trapped up in a little plastic bubble. Let Cousin Elsie soothe you. Just lay back, honey. Because when Cousin Elsie get that feeling, I'll give you some of my sexual...
Elsie, get off!
I don't mind if I do. Oh.
For God's sakes, the man is in a coma.
Not no more, it's not. Because nothing I'm revived today.
Mr. Fleming, you're conscious. That was a marvelous thing you did, madam. How can we ever repay you?
Oh, there ain't no need to repay, Cousin Nelson. Just a little hug from the doctor, do?
Anything for you.
Okay.
Hey, someone get this big bitch off me!
Okay, roll cameras, places, and action.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Stop that computer, stop that computer.
This is something you can't dispute.
Just turn it on
and rev it up.
Our star pack lets us know
what's up.
Is it that no matter what the product is, black people are always singing, rapping, and dancing in commercials?
It's easy to use.
That ain't no jive.
Stop at computers. Give me five.
Welcome to the Dysfunctional Home Christmas Show. Yeah, okay, we know it's January, but the family just woke up from a 2-week drunk. And now, here's our host, Grandpa Jack McGee.
Oh, hi. And welcome back to the Dysfunctional Home Show. I just got fired from a gig at Macy's. Like I'm the first Santa that ever threw up on a kid. This week, we're gonna show you how to have a dysfunctional Christmas. Oh, ho, ho! I wish I could suck on a 12-gauge. Okay, let's get into the spirit of this thing. With Grandpa Jack's special recipe for a Christmas room cake. First step, you get the cake. Step number two, you add a dash of Grandpa's secret ingredient, pork and beans. Pork and beans! Now, once the family gets a taste of that, they're gonna... they're gonna... And that's where the rum comes in. Must be my stepdaughter and my little grandchildren. You know, Christmas is the time for family. Come here, Kate. Come on, you ungrateful little sperm.
Holy.
great-grandma McGee's traditional Christmas story.
Gather around, Kenny!
Come on, kid! Get your lid out!
Who the hell are you? Anyway, 'twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, nothing was stirring. Not even a little martini. When out on the porch came a thundering clatter.
Oh,
it was the social worker come to take all my babies, all of them except Jack. Grandpa Jack, that's right, he was still in my festering womb. I begged her to take him, but no.
That's beautiful. I think I left my bottle opener in there.
It's mine now, Jack.
All right. Hey, kids. It's time to light the tree.
Ooh.
Okay, kids. It's time to join in the singing of Get Out of the Way! To join in the singing of our dysfunctional Christmas anthem.
Oh, God.
Sugar! Oh, on the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight restraining orders, seven pills of poppin', six packs of beer, five dry heaves. Four counts of battery, three black eyes, two timing wives, and a kid of poor can be. Pork and beans!
You shut up, Jack! You can't speak! You never can speak!
Hey, how you doing? Your children sent this champagne with their best wishes. They want everything to be perfect for you on your second honeymoon.
Oh, well, you know, every day is like a second honeymoon with old Mr. Brooks here.
That's right. The tunnel been dark, but we can still see the light.
That's great.
That's why after all these years, we still together.
That's great. And you're a big inspiration.
Well, all right now. Go ahead on with you.
Yeah, it's about time we went on our second honeymoon, Miss Brooks. Of course, I'll never forget our first honeymoon. You came out the bathroom wearing a peekaboo nightie. First I peeked and then I booed.
Well, maybe you'd get a little more action if you were better looking, Mr. Brooks. Why, the last time you stuck your face out the car window, you got arrested for mooning.
Now, I wouldn't talk about ugly, Miss Brooks. Why, with that overbite of yours, you can kiss a man and comb his mustache at the same time. Would you mind getting my slippers, Miss Brooks?
I wouldn't be talking about bad teeth, Mr. Brooks. Why, your dentures got so much food stuck in them, Sally Struthers wanted to send them to Africa.
Miss Brooks, what's the power on this hole?
Slippers of yours up under the bed.
Oh, I'll get them myself. Guess I'm an expert at funky furry things. Oh, Miss Brooks, I believe I found your IUD.
Mr. Brooks, I don't have to worry about birth control. Your face just this fine.
Oh, I see. You's a strong woman, Miss Brooks. That must come from lifting 500 pounds every time you get up off the toilet.
Funny you bringing up the toilet with your father's flatulence problem, Mr. Brooks. Why, the only way that man could pass more gas is if an Exxon truck drove out his butt.
Watch it now. Watch it, look.
Are you gonna tuck me in, Mr. Brooks, or what?
No, but I'm gonna tuck you up.
What?
Well, Miss Brooks, it's about time for your dream to come true, because I'm finally gonna poke you. Miss Brooks, you must weigh damn near a ton now. Whew. You got more fatty grease up under your chin than the Colonel's chicken fryer.
I wouldn't bring up the Colonel if I were you, seeing how your underpants couldn't hold much more than a one-wing kitty meal.
Oh, come on, get it there, Stanker. Come on.
Yeah.
Why, is your sister in town?
Mr. Brooks, I'm about to do the bionic suplex on you.
Well, I hope you don't give me herpes simplex again. Now, here I go, to the airplane.
Ooh, I'm gonna ride the moon with Grandpa's house.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, I was just bringing the champagne glasses back, but look like you two lovebirds couldn't wait.
Please stay.
Yo, what's up? We are proud to debut a new rap group, kicking off their single, Rebirth of Slick.
Please welcome Pendulum recording artist, Diggable Planets.
Peace world, straight from the colorful ghettos of outer space, you got the man, the woman, and child. And we come in the form of a diggable planet, yeah. It's the butterfly, it's the ladybug, it's the doodlebug, and it's the rebirth of Slick. So check it out.
Now you know we got a gang of cool jazz for your mind.
It ain't nothing but a gang of cool jazz for your mind.
From the planets comes a gang of cool jazz for your mind.
Let the color gets a gang of cool jazz for your mind.
Dig it, we like the breeze float straight out of our lids. Them, they got booed by these hard rock Brooklyn kids. Us floor rush when the DJ's booming classics. You finally hit a coupe with the fattest hip-hop record. He tucks the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequents the fatter joints called undergrounds. Our funk zooms like you'll never be the same. We change your boogie cause your boogie had to change. Who freaks the clips with mad amount percussion? Where kinky hair goes to unthought of dimensions? Why is it so fly? Hey, hip-hop kept some drama. When Butterfly rocked his life, we swayed boomers. What by the cut? We push it off the corner. How was the buzz? Entire hip-hop era was fresh and fact since they started saying I'm outie. Cause funk's made fat from right beneath my hoodie. The pooper of the styles like Miles, you mark. Like 60s funky worms with waves and perms. Just sending junky rhythms to my sisters and my brothers. But that's how I'm living when I'm living on living color. And I'm cool like that. 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 Cool.
Check it out, straight from the six, so you got to dig the rats. She innovates, that was sweet a cat naps. He at the funk club with the vibrate. Then they be crazy down with the 5-8. It can kick a plan, then a crowd burst. Me, I be digging it with the buck verse. Us, we be freaking till dawn, peace and I. He, yes, a stranger smiles, so I say hi. Who understood? Yeah, understood the plans. Him heard a beat and put it to his hands. What I just flip, let borders get loose. Have to consume all the beats just like juice. If it's the cool, we'll lift it off the plastic. The babes will go spastic. Hip hop games a classic. Pimp play a shark, it don't matter. I'm fatter, axe butter, how I zone.
Call what Cleopatra Jones.
And I'm chill like that. 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 I'm chill.
Ladybug, you know the mind is time. The mind is space. A whore rush, a bass flush for minds to taste. The mind is time. The mind is space. A whore rush, a bass flush for minds to taste. The mind is time. The mind is space. A whore rush, a bass flush for minds to taste. The mind is time. The mind is space. A whore rush, a bass flush for minds to taste.
Yo, we get you free cause the clips be back.